Thank you so much, Ate Alex. And of course, later on, she will be back here to actually train you and teach you as part of our very, very exciting second round of Barangay Creamline Volley Fiesta. And so, bago tayo magsimula, okay, mga beshies, few reminders lang. Please make sure na the whole time, kailangan mababait tayo, okay? Bawal magtulakan and bawal magsalita ng mga rude, okay? Yung mga bad comments. Kailangan lahat tayo good vibes lang, di ba? Let the good vibes roll, of course, with green line. So, mga beshies, I'm sure excited na kayo. Pero before we meet our lovely Creamline ambassadors, our lovely idols, meron lang tayo few stations. I'll just explain very quickly. Our first station is the spiking station. I'm sure sa mga volleyball aficionados, alam nyo yung spiking. Here is where you will be learning the basic approach of hitting the ball over your heads, di ba? That is the first station, the spiking station. Our second station naman is called the digging station. Nakikita natin yung digging station doon. And this is where ball control will be taught using a digging or a volleying motion. Okay, so doon tayo lilipat next, okay? The third naman po is the setting station, and here is where you, ating mga beshies, will be taught ball control using an overhead technique. Siyempre, mga Creamline champions ang maguturo sa inyo, because this technique is also used for preparing for a spike. Okay, pag mag-spike tayo, kailangan ma-master nyo muna ang technique na ito. And last but not the least, our fourth station is known as the conditioning station. So here is where you will be trained to gain strength and agility to perform the volleyball skills with ease. And I'm sure ready na tayo lahat. And so, for us to begin, palakpakan naman natin ang Barangay Creamline Volley Fiesta Clinic lead coach, the amazing Sir Mario Mia! Palakpakan ba natin siya?
Thank you po. Good afternoon, Pasi. We'd like to request all the